Thank you. I'm going to move it. This fell off. So how did it go on? Just click on?
I think so.
House and look forward to the day. It's good to have the Yates family with us, and we look forward to hearing them sing and then also the preaching in the main service. And appreciate all the hard work that's going in. A lot of work done here in the last little while, and appreciate that. And it's always good to serve the Lord. Of course, we're here to please the Lord today, and we want to put a smile on God's face today and honor Him and glorify Him. And you know, it's anytime you put your mind on the Lord, it makes your problems seem smaller, and God is worthy of all our worship and all our praise. Of course, without Him, we'd be on our way to hell, and there'd be nothing we could do about it. Thank God Jesus Christ came and shed His blood for us on that cross and rose again in victory, and because of Him, we have a life worth living, and we got a very bright future, and I just can't wait for the Lord to come back. And that'd be fine with me. I could skip this lunch. I got something better up there. But I'm looking forward to the day as well. If the Lord don't come, I look forward to it and appreciate all the hard work. And we're going to look to the Lord in prayer, and then we'll turn things over to the Yates this morning. Our dear Father, in Jesus' name, Lord, we love You today. And Lord, we count it the honor and the privilege, Lord, to come to Your house and to gather together as believers and to hear praises to Your name and also a little bit later sing ourselves. And Lord, we're grateful for Your many blessings. And most of all, Lord, thank You for the gift of salvation, the gift of eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. And Lord, I pray that You'll be glorified today. Lord, I pray that You will help us to rejoice in You, rejoice in what You've done for us and for who You are. And Lord, may our hearts be right with You, and may You do a work in our hearts, help us be strengthened and edified today as well. And Lord, thank You so much for Your many, many blessings. Lord, for the privilege of being here, for ears that could hear and eyes that could see. Lord, what a blessing that is. And praying that You'll bless the Yates that come to minister to us, Lord, fill them with Your Spirit and Your power. We ask this in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Good to see everybody here tonight, this morning. Sorry. I'm going to do that 20 times before this morning is over. Just want to bless you all this morning and lift our voices and praise the Lord. Amen.
I'm not afraid.
washed all my sins away, and all my sweet.
Thank you.
just want to introduce us real quick. We are the Yates family. It's so good to be here this morning in your all's presence. I want to ask you a question. Have you missed out on anything this morning because you're not out there? I tell you, as I was growing up and going in my teenage years and through early adulthood, and I work around others that have been out in the world and they've lived in the world and they've enjoyed the world and are still in it. I tell you, I never went through that stage of never touched a cigarette, never drank a shot of alcohol or any of that. And some would say to me that I have missed out. I've missed out on the fun and the party life, and I've missed out on the college life, and I've missed out on all of these things that the world can give you, okay? But let me tell you this morning, I've not missed out in a thing. I've missed out maybe in the sorrows and the penalties of sin, but I've not missed out in the fellowship with God. And there's going to be one day as we cross over from this temporal life into the everlasting, and we see our Savior for that first time, we're going to know that we didn't miss out in anything in this world. We need to be concerned about those who are going to miss out in that. But thank God that we haven't missed out.
Thank you.
next song I really love, because I have a couple of, well, I have three adult kids. And sometimes they'll come to me with problems, or I've had friends that will come to me with problems, and I can't help them in their problem. But I know the one that can help them. And all I can do is just turn them to Jesus.
Morning, church. My name is Nathan Davis. That is my wife sitting there at the piano. I married into this Yates family approximately 6 years ago. But more importantly, 16 years ago is when I got saved. And man, it's been a long time. But that old story, something about it. And I've been so blessed since I believed in my Savior Jesus Christ. And we're going to sing about that tonight and that night.
Thank you.
appreciate that, like that exalted the Lord, and happy with that. And we're going to go ahead and have a brief break here before the morning services start at 11, so give you time to go to the restroom, whatever you need to do, and they'll sing again at the beginning of the next service and then right before the message as well. And appreciate their willingness to come up to be a blessing from us, and thank you for coming. And I love the Lord. And listen, if you're not sure you're going to heaven, don't leave here without making that sure. We can show you from the Bible, and you can know it. And if you struggle with your eternal security, we could help you with that too, because the Bible has the answers. And hey, listen, I'll be honest with you. Listen, if I was worried about my soul, don't hesitate to walk up to me during the service and say, "Hey, preacher," because I'm not preaching. "Hey, preacher, I need to get settled right now. We'll go right back here and talk about it." And you say, "Well, I'm a lady. I don't talk to lady." We can put you with a lady, and she'll tell you, show you too. And listen, there's no need for that. And if God's working on your heart, this kind of music and this kind of stuff, listen, I don't want to come to church to be entertained. I want to come to the church and be God speak to my heart. And if God's dealing with you about something, just give it over to the Lord. I mean, there's nothing worth holding on to that the Lord's put his finger on. Sometimes you're a believer and God says, "Hey, you need to deal with that." Well, I don't. Just do it. You know you're going to have peace and joy. And we want to have a good time with the Lord. And it's because of him we have all the blessings that we have. And everything good we have is because of him. And we can never thank and praise him enough. So we'll be dismissed in a word of prayer. Lord, we love you.